Kelly Simon keep her winning streak going.
Ooh, she's trying her skills at Wet n Wild Hawaii's The Flow Rider. This time, Kelly is facing off with lifeguard Brianne.
Yep.
Okay, let's see one more time who viewers think are going to win.
That's right. On our Living 808 TV Facebook account iPad, we got a bunch of answers. Again, a lot of people were saying Kelly, but what do we got? One right here from Remy. What do we got there?
They said Brianne, more experience, and she looks like a pro, and she would go.
She would go. I like that as well. And Hugh says, Brianne looks like she grew up in the water, hence she is the head lifeguard.
Uh-huh.
Really cool. A lot of them seem to be for Kelly, but lately a couple for Brianne.
Brianne, what do we got? No scared them, go get them.
See? I'm glad Kanoa is here. She can get the pigeon just right. But don't forget, we're going to actually be picking a lucky winner for the Living 808 who correctly picked the correct winner of the Flow Rider Challenges, giving them two passes to Wet n Wild. All right, Kanoa,
game on.
Let's see who wins.
I'm here at Wet n Wild Hawaii in front of the Flow Rider, where there is always an awesome wave. Now I'm welcoming back in one of my lifeguard friends, Brianne Moy, to give me some tips. I think we might try to ride this, but what are some tips on how to do it?
So the board is just like a square. Like if you imagine a cardboard box, you want to stay not too far up, not too far back. Kind of have the board right here on you. Hold both sides. If you want to go this way, you're going to lift the opposite side and pull. Don't lean too far because you can flip over. And you want to go the opposite way, same thing, hand on the top, the other hand on the side, lift the board, lean.
Okay, and I bodyboard. I'm not a very good surfer, but I can't imagine that dropping into this wave is the same as in the ocean. So what are the differences? How do you have to drop into this?
As you can see at the top over there, it's very simple. All you're going to do is really jump into the wave. That's basically it.
Okay, so you jump in without trying to fall over. Okay, can do.
But I saw that you beat the kids in a food challenge not too long ago.
Yes, I did.
But I have another challenge for you. What say me and you challenge whoever can stay on the board the longest over here at the Flow Rider?
Okay, Brianne, you got yourself a deal. Here we go. We're gonna win. May the best woman win. Competition on the Flow Rider. Brianne, I think you beat me.
That's how we do.
That's how you do. That's right. She's the lead lifeguard, so she's got this. I stayed on for 30 seconds. I'm pretty proud of that. For a first timer, not bad. She was on for a minute, but she could have gone longer. They blew the whistle to get her back up there. But talk about fun. That is such a thrill.
It is.
That is. What a blast. And kids of any ages can do this. If I hopped on there my first time and just slid down and successfully did it, anyone can do it. I had a bit of a struggle going onto the side, got caught up in the embankment and couldn't really get back on. But that is a blast. Thanks so much, Brianne. That's right. She's the champion. Back to you guys at Living 808 Studios.